Hopkinton and Ashland met on Thanksgiving morning for the 91st time in the home of the Clockers. Snow fell through the previous night into the morning, making the field a sloppy, wet mess, which meant for a very defensive game. First drive of the game, Pat Ryan eludes a couple of defenders and completes to Hayden Pereira, who is forced out of bounds at around the Ashland 45-yard line. Then a few plays later, Jake Keller at quarterback, Pat Ryan spread to the left. Pat Ryan catches the football. The Ashland defense stepped it up, however. Drew Donahue stuffed here for a loss. Then Jake Keller sacked. The Clockers defense get the job done and keep the game scoreless. On Ashland's possession, quarterback Mitch Porter finds Phillip Cooper under pressure, and Cooper turns on the Jets and breaks into Hiller's territory. Colin Hanrahan then sets up Ashland nicely within the Hiller's 20-yard line heading to the second quarter. Ashland keeps the charge going with this great catch by Max Feinberg. He says he was in bounds, and so does the official, a first and goal for Ashland. Then a Hopkinton pass interference call sets up this Mitch Porter touchdown to make it a 6-0 game. A Joe Kirkhack extra point put the Clockers up 7 with 8:16 left in the first half. After the Ashland touchdown, both defenses went back and forth, forcing punts. But then in the fourth quarter, Pat Ryan goes to Matt Decina here for the first down. And then later in the drive, Pat Ryan connects with Matt Decina for the touchdown. Hillers an extra point away from tying the game. Problem was, they were still an extra point away from tying. The Hillers said, you know what? It's Thanksgiving. Let's go for the conversion. Ryan takes a snap and throws it incomplete. 6:56 left to go in the game. Ashland up on Hopkinton, 7-6. The Hillers then go for the onside kick, but Ashland scoops it up and has the football with great field position. Ashland moved the chains a couple times, but the Hillers defense bent but did not break. They forced the turnover on downs. Hillers get the ball at their own 30 with 2:24 left to go in the game. Keller to Pat Ryan. Oh, off of Ryan's hands, and the Clockers have the interception. Ashland has a chance to end it here with just a first down. All they need is about a yard. But oh no, Colin Hanrahan jumps and pushes the Clockers back 5. Clockers here for the knockout punch, and it's incomplete. Hillers get the ball back. Drew Donahue takes a little pass here, and some good footwork leads to the Hillers first down. Keller then has a big completion of Pat Ryan. Hillers get quickly back to the line. Keller this time finds Pereira inside the 10-yard line, and the Hillers are in business. A flag pushed the Hillers back, so now it was about a 31-yard field goal try for Adam Giordano. This is for the lead.
Snap, spot, kick, and it's going to be...
And it's good! 9-7 Hopkinton with not a lot of time left. Hillers kick off, and Ashland is hoping for a miracle. Lateral followed by lateral, but Hopkinton special teams come through and secure the 9-7 victory. The Hillers finish the season 5-6, Ashland 6-5. Congratulations on a great season to the 2014 Hopkinton Hillers team, and a Thanksgiving win against the Ashland Clockers.